the breakfast of champions, according to Gus.
I'm eating something good. Better than that.
Gus was not alone for this breakfast feast at Barry's Pizza, situated on the central concourse at Hobby Airport.
That's very good. Almost like home.
Barry Childers, the owner and namesake, says the pizza business can be tough.
If I got into the price wars with the CCs and all of those guys, I'd never win. We build an excellent pizza.
The restaurant at Hobby is definitely developing a following. Barry thinks it has something to do with the ingredients, which include 150,000 pounds of cheese a year.
Our tomato products are in the can right by the best canner in California. They're in the can right after 3 hours from picking. Our cheese is our own recipe we have manufactured for us, and I'm in direct contact with the cheese plants every week. You know, we take fresh meats instead of soybean toppings. You know, we cook our own toppings. I mean, it's from the very bottom to the very top. It's that quest for excellence.
They serve between 150 and 200 pizzas a day at Hobby, including vegetarian slices. The meat top pizza is a crowd favorite, with salads and pasta on the menu as well, all served up with a smile.
You know, here, our pizza's always hot, fast, fresh, and friendly, so a lot of times that's why a lot of our guests come through on a continuous basis.
Last year, Hobby Airport won an award from the Airports Council International North America Group for its concessions, which include restaurants and retail shops. Add that to the J.D. Power Award for customer service, you've got a top-notch airport with great places to eat. Reporting for Houston Airports Today, I'm Bill Barajas.